So we're at Broxbourne today in this lovely little park, which has got this beautiful avenue of ash trees, I think, leading to the church, and there's a small canal here. And what I'm going to do is I'm trying to put this ash tree at the centre of the composition, but I also wanted this avenue pathway going up to the church, and there were some people coming and going this morning. And I also wanted to create a sense of light with the grey and the mixed grey and blue sky behind.